Hey, I woke up just after midnight. I've been watching some people train, and I thought I'd take about 5 kilos off each side of what I normally do, like 50 kilo military press, because I'm not so much. I realized I've got the strength. That's what I was going for. Now I want to build, so like, I'll do something that I can do really strict. And yeah, a bit slower. Slow a little out. So much food. So here you go, like, I hope to get about 20 of these. Shoulders God. Full injury. Don't think I would have been able to do the 50 anyway. My deltoid. Second set. Working out. I'll walk up to the front. Oh. that's okay, considering I've had a big break. Two more. I'm knackered. They were easy, but the chair's moving. Back the chair up against the cupboard. See if it gives me a bit of stay line. So I can do this properly. Let me get under the chest. All the sweat on the floor. And on me. I just have to forget the elevation and the back of the legs and just try and get a good set out. Yeah. To pick myself up. It hasn't been a good day. Thank you. I could be doing far more, but I just woke up and the spirit said, do something. So I'm doing. I seen a guy doing heaps of reps for lightweight. That's what the big bodybuilders do when they want to rip up. It burns everything off, catch up. Heavy weight, low reps to bulk first, playing attacker. It's definitely a better. Better for the bicep pump, the lighter weight. I tell you, push myself and do one more set of these because like leg, shoulders and biceps are the muscles that I need to get bigger. the heavyweight, but yeah, more results. In the mirror. That's it. I'm gone. So it was just a trial run. Keep the same weight, I think. And just over the next couple of weeks, try and do an extra 7 to 10 repetitions on every exercise. Bye everyone. Have a great day.